Hey, ladies and gents, so how you doing? got a couple good hooks in, got a couple good kills. Gosh, I would have pressed, better if I had pressed record before we started. Pretty sure they're going to go back here in a second. I'm gonna go back. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get this tower down, and then we'll start rotating to top. Bring out top move. Ooh. Should have killed him with my ult, but I failed. It does heal when you proc that, so... Dang it. Game over. I wonder how many kills I got on that freaking game. 13? 12? 17? Ooh, 17. Dang. He was a good jungler. He knew what he was doing. For the most part. I could have died a lot less though, to be honest. SN Pike? Nice. Got my token I wanted. Beat. So the reason I wanted that was I did pretty well for support. And bam, here we go. Unlocker, baby. So that's two now that I've got Mastery 7 on, Nunu and Pike. Very, very nice. All right, if you enjoyed this gameplay, I know it's not my normal Iron to Gold series, and it is a normal draft, but it was a good gameplay, I think. And yeah, it's been a long time since I played Pike, so mechanically I made some mistakes and got 10 deaths, but a lot of times it was because I got a kill as well. So anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Maybe you'll see some more Pike in the future. Who knows?